The NanoKnife procedure is an ablation technology that uses the principle of irreversible electroporation. In short, it is harnessing the power of electricity to kill tumors. The areas where this technology has been used mostly in, both in the United States and around the world, is in liver, both primary and secondary. And it has other niche applications.
So this is a patient who has colorectal cancer, metastatic disease to the liver. The patient had removal of the right side of the liver. There's still one residual tumor left in the left side of the liver. This tumor happens to be adjacent to a vein, a big vein. So today what we're doing is we're performing NanoKnife of this residual tumor with the hope that we can cure this patient of their disease.
When we perform these procedures with imaging guidance, predominantly use CAT scan guidance. You make about 2 to 3 millimeter incisions on the patient's skin, and you place needles very precisely using imaging guidance. And once the needles are all in place, you do a what we call a 3D reconstruction. We see the whole image in 3D. And typically you need at least 2 needles to perform a treatment. So you need a positive and a negative. And you need 70 pulses to be delivered between the 2 needles to complete a treatment. You do a final scan, make sure everything is okay. You'll be able to see the difference almost immediately after the treatment. Most of the times they are in-house just for one night, just for observation, and they typically go home the very next morning.
I think it's definitely an impressive technology. It's not used for everybody, but for the right patient, it can be extremely helpful.
One main area of my personal interest, what I've been working on for the last 9 years, is the role of NanoKnife in pancreas.
Patients who have locally advanced pancreatic cancer, a lot of these patients have very limited other options. So this is where NanoKnife can be very helpful. NanoKnife really gives us now the full complement of interventional oncology therapeutic procedures. So this is, one of few centers in the entire country where we pretty much have every single modality available to treat patients with cancer from an interventional oncology perspective.